Hello and welcome. Another couple of quick plays. Let's see how it goes. I'm pretty happy to see that on the news they're saying that they're going to be bringing out whatever it wants, really. Rebirth, among other things. Another rebalance for their weapons. Should be good. Also, wonder what weapons they could be bringing in, because there's talks about having new weapons. Not really too excited about having like extra maps, because I still got to learn them. If they're good though, like, I remember in all the OG cards, oh, he's one shot. What if I got a drill charge? Wicked. Whoa. Oh my god, I don't know this map well enough. But there's like a billion cars. My man was running up on me with pistols. Dude, I'm missing every shot. No need to panic, he says, as he cuts someone up, thinking that... Yeah, it felt like I was holding a chainsaw then, not gonna lie. I had no idea where to expect them from. Yeah, I was gonna blow that guy's head off. The hell, they're all down here. But yeah, no one was firing a shot. Like, what game are we playing? Enemies inside the perimeter. Oh, he come behind me. What happened to you, teammate? Yeah, I don't really need the thermal. It's just there because it aims in quicker. Whoa! And it's the least disgusting sight that aims in quicker. Well, I give myself a disadvantage, like a hollow sight on a sniper. No! The fuck is with all these guys? Yeah, I couldn't panic hard enough for that. Oh my god. Teammate, he's in front of you. I know I fluffed that shot hard, but... Okay. That leaves me a little bit worried. Watching come from behind me. I just have that feeling like. I wasn't certain until the last second that it was a person. I gotta start just shooting the first shot and seeing what happens. But this is a game that absolutely brutal if you miss the first shot. Ugh. Ow! Are you always behind me? No, man. Teammate almost got me killed, brother. Oh, I fluffed so hard on the first one. Oh, fucking knew it. You know that feeling when you just try your best to get around the corner? I just knew he was gonna be there every single time thus far. No. Well, I only had 10 kills, but I think I come positive. And if not, my go-to argument is my first game, so do with it what you will. It really does take forever to level up this gun. Any gun. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Not a standard like this information. Maybe I don't even need to level it up. This is good news. Let's try a pistol only. Again. Not in deathmatch this time. Not entirely certain what map it is. Okay. Ah, okay, it's this one. I have played it a couple times. Oh. Come on, bro. Really? Riot shield? Good thing I have a drill charge. Start drill charging them. Frustrating, though. But I mean, maybe he's on a challenge. Fuck. I sort of rolled on my feet last second, like, I have to take this one. Ugh. Got him. Yo! Teammate, did... oh, man. I'm only playing like a bot because of this gun. I cannot aim with this for shit. Oh, one, two hit markers. I wanna know. Okay. They were two different people. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to stick a sight on this because it is so hard to use. I can't use this iron sight for shit. I probably will have to quick scope people. That's gonna look disgusting. Oh, Christ, he is up there. Come on, bro. Riot shield and... So nah, he's not doing a challenge. He's just, playing Modern Warfare 2 like it's Warzone. This game has... Yeah, no, I was gonna rage him, but I made a promise. Teammate, whoever you are, you're a fucking legend. Hostile counter UAV overhead. Oh, I was so hoping that was just a splat. Even if we traded, that looked like that would have been a trade. How? How do I get hit off that? Oh, I tell you, that second shot was on. It just didn't pull. What the fuck? Are you kidding, bro? Oh my god. Are you okay? Who would have thought this game would be full of, people who are... not really looking to run about. Oh, come on. Teammate, come on. You got it. That was just well timed. Whoa. Don't you dare continue fucking reloading. Oh shit, it was an accident. Where are you? I was gonna say, I was so confused. But yeah, of course, they'd be down there. I don't know all the angles on. Whoa, this map yet, so. Don't expect miracles, but. Don't. I know you're coming, motherfucker. Ah. Hello, way. Of course. He's in you. Come on. The fuck? I got the clickety click. It said I had no bullets when I shot. It was like, click. Bitch. I'm just gonna run at him and jump on his face with this. How bad you are. Booger. Done about the same with that as a sniper, but I know I could do better with that pistol. I could. So much. Don't like anything that takes bullet velocity off it. That looks like the best one. Takes away hit fire, but I mean, we can make that up on something else. Have a bit of fun. Let's go, let's go, let's go. That is disgusting. He kept spraying. Ego. Oh, fudge. I'm used to having a flash or something. Oh, my man's on point. You just scared the shit out of me. I didn't expect anyone to come down the side. Okay. No. Bastard. I forgot I even had a shotgun. I should have just sat like it. Hoo-hoo. No. Ow. I will get better. I will learn the match. I will get better. No! I try running away. The amount of times that you try running away, and it's just to no avail. Still managed to get the guy that I planned on getting, but they had a really good plan of attack. Oof. When you try your best, don't succeed. Me, right now. Oh, well, as long as team got him, I don't really care. I don't really care. Not none. Fucking hell, man. Fuck me. Dickhead. That was terrible. Don't even ask. Sometimes I just get random pains and they make you go like this, to say the least. Oh, fucking. What an ass. Just fucking Hail Mary'd me. Where's my Hail Mary then? This thing goes fucking... I just went into the sign, didn't it? Nope. Still no fruit. Bastard. It was either gonna happen or it wasn't gonna happen. I'm telling you, that was fucking fair. You just sat there spraying. Oh, that's what happens. Boss. Bastard. That could have been the perfect fucking bit by there. Ah, well. You win some, you lose some. Probably gonna be it from me. I can't sit in the seat any longer. Apologies for the microphone quality. I'm still trying to get used to it. I don't really know how to mix anything at the moment, but I'm learning. Until then, see you soon. Peace.